Stoy up now, it either cold winter day or baby. Her name is Snow White. She is very beautiful. Everybody loves her. The animal loves her too. The king loves her. But the king died. A new king comes. She is beautiful, but bad. Snow White is beautiful. No, I am beautiful. This is a magic mirror. Mirror, mirror. Who is beautiful? Not you, Snow White. No, no, no. Here's Snow White. Snow White is taken far away. Help me, please, please. All I go, Snow White. The animal takes Snow White to a little lab. She goes inside the seven little chair. She is very hungry. The seven dogs come home. Who's here? Who is this? Who drank this? Who is sleeping here? Snow White is sleeping. Look, she is sleeping. She is beautiful. Let us sleep. It is morning. Hello, why are you here? What is your name? Tell the story. What an evil kid. I love you. Me too, me too. Stay with us. Yes, yes. She stayed with the seven doves. This is good. Oh, what fun. Let's clean up. Clean the place. Wash them, wipe them. Put them away. Let's go. Snow White, be careful. The magic mirror, mirror, mirror. Who is people? Not you, Snow White. What? I'll kill her. Snow White waits at home. Apples, apples, buy some apples. They are delicious. She ate the best apple. Ha ha ha. Now I am the most beautiful. They come home again. What happened? Wake up, wake up. Mirror, mirror. Now who is beautiful? You. Ha ha ha. Poor Snow White. Goodbye, Snow White. The prince come. Have dinner with us. Please help Snow White. They take him to the Snow White. She is very beautiful. I want to marry her. But you can. She is dead. He plays. The poor apple comes out. What happened? Hello? Everybody is happy. Marry me, Snow White. Mirror, mirror. Who is beautiful? Not you, Snow White. No, no, the mirror is great. Thank you. Goodbye. Thank you. Thank you. They live happily ever after.
The ugly duckling is there in the little lake. A mother sits on her egg. Not yet. Look, brother. One, two, three, our babies. How cute they are. Look, one more. One more left. It's bigger. The next day, the egg still didn't hatch. Hi, he's ugly. Who are you? He's our baby. Let's go walking. Left, right, left, right. Get, get, get. Walk like us. I can. Let's go swimming. Come on, come on. He jumps into the water. They jump into the water. Very good. Let's go. Let's get out. Let's meet our plan. How cute they are. Eat. Eat. Who is there? He's bigger. But he can swim. He can swim well. They eat. He can't eat. Poor ugly duckling. You're ugly. You're an ugly duckling. Being nice. Nobody loves me. I'm leaving. Goodbye, mother. He goes to sleep. The duckies come. Who are you? You're ugly duckling. Where you are leaving? Goodbye. Nobody loves me. You're sad and lonely. A palm, what's the matter? Eat! A can and a hair. Can you lay on it? No, I don't. Can you catch mice? No, I don't, but I can swim. Who cares? Get out! It is poor. Oh, no. Where are you going? Nowhere. Who are you? Oh, what beautiful bird. It is winter. It is very cold. I'm cold. A dog. A duck, what? It is a spring. I can fly, yes, he can fly, he can fly. What are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry. Goodbye. No, look, you can answer. You're of a house. I'm a slide. Look, look. Yes, the ugly talking was a creepiest one. The three little pigs lived with their mother. Wilco is the first pig, he ate and slept all day. Tonton is the second pig, he played and pissed all day. Pita is the third pig, he walked all day, he helped his mother. You're big now, you must make your own house yet. What make a house? I don't know how. I'm my house really hurry. I make my house with straw. It's easy. I'm finished. I'm post. Now I take a nap. I make my house with wood. Finish it. I'm second. I'm finished at the house sheet. Wake up. Wake up. Are you finished? Yes, I beat my house with wood. I beat my house with straw. It's dark and cool. Let's go to Pitan's house. Hey, Pitan, are you finished? No, not yet. He was working hard. Let's go. Let's play. My house will be very strong. Yes, very strong. The wolf can't come in. Who's capable of work? Let's go. They went fishing. At last, Pitan finished it. My house, my house. Wilco and Tonton played together. To delicious peel. Pitan, the wolf won't come. I am stronger than the wolf. What? The wolf! Help! Help! Stop, you pig! I'm scared. You are here. Open the door. You can't come in. I'll blow it down. Tonton, let me come in. Don't worry. He can't come in. You are here. Open the door. I'll blow it down. I'll shake it down. Hurry, let's go to Pitan's house. Wilco and Tonton let the wolf down early. He can't come in. Where did they? They are here. Open the door. No, I'll blow it down. The brickham did not move. He shook it, but it did not move. I hid it. He then put out. Hola, the wolf came back, Pitan boiling water. Where is the wolf? Don't worry, I won't go inside. How through the chimney? Go to wolf. Let's bring the water. The wolf jumped in. Ouch, it's hot. It's hot. Hurry, the wolf never came back. Wilco and Tonton worked hard with Pitan. They worked and played together.
In the desert of Bolivia, there are boys called the leader. He likes the human or camel. Where do you come from? From far away, now take me to the mountain. I will give you money. Okay. Aladdin got on the camel. They came to the mountain. Open sesame. Hey, the mountain is moving. What is this hole? Go inside and give me the lamp. I will give you treasure. Well, okay. Yes, he came to the castle. What pretty they stand and jelly. I taste them. Where is the lamb? There it is. He found the lamb. It's very dirty. He came out. Did you find the lamb? Yes, but it's very dirty. Give it to me. Why? Give it to me. Why? It's just because they can stay inside closed sesame. No, let me down. What should I do? The lamb. He looked to the lamb. Suddenly the genie appeared. What is your line, master? Who are you? I am the genie of the lamp. You have the lamp. You are my master. I will do anything I say for you. You will then take me home. Yes, master. Aladdin never know more food. Then say my name. But it's dirty. He looked at the lamp. What did the lion master? Aladdin don't make the mother. He will do anything I Yes, master.
Please some food.
Yes, master.
The giant immediately and brought some food.
Aladdin was old, very supple. Aladdin stole the silver dishes. He became very rich. One day he saw prison. He is so pretty. Genie gave him seven gifts.
Yes, master.
Aladdin went to the over the princess.
Please tell me, brethren.
Oh, they are beautiful. Please give us some better dodo. Then make a cast for me tomorrow. It will be difficult for you. Aladdin asked the genie. The next day, the castle was made. Aladdin married the princess. Once Aladdin was alive, he came to a castle to sell land. Do you have any old land? Here, I take it. Ha ha, here it is. What is the land, master? Take the castle princess away.
Yes, master.
He took the castle to another place. What? Where is my princess? She's there. Oh, Ellen, you came tonight? The lamp away the bedroom. The bedroom was sleeping. He took away the lamp. Did he get me over the bedroom?
Yes, master.
You are pretty, Genie. The genie hired me to the sky. I let him live happily with the princess.
Gulliver traveled. Gulliver lived in England. She liked ships very much. I want to go around the world on a ship. He studied hard. I want to be a doctor on a ship. And he did get out on a ship. There was a storm. He bent the ship. He reached the beach. He fell asleep. Oh, today it's a big fish. No, he's a man. He's a big man. But he's so big. Hurry, let's take the king. This land of the little people. They tie him up, he woke up. I can't move. What? Hey, the little people ran away. Ready, shoot. Hey, oh, stop. The king of the little people came close to Gulliver. I am the king. What is your name?
My name is Gulliver. I am the storm. Come to my castle. Put in your castle.
Be good and I will let go. Oh, please, let me, please, please, let me, please. They let him, please. They brought lots of food.
Oh, I'm hungry. I'm very hungry. He went for a walk.
The house was small. The horse was small. Everybody was small. She went carefully.
He's so big. The children played him. Gulliver played us.
They liked him very much. One day the king said, please help us.
Of course, king, our enemies are coming on our ship.
I can help you. He made many looks at horse. Many ships came. I'm ready, he looked. He made many eye looks.
Who is there? Let's get out soon.
Gulliver pulled the ship. Hey, thank you, Gulliver. Gulliver was happy with the little people, but I want to go home.
Look at the boat. It's big. I can go home.
King, please let me go home. We miss you, but okay. Thank you. They fished the boat. Pull! The boat was fished. They brought food. It's time to go. Gulliver, come back again. Thank you for the present. Bye.
Hey, you found iron to little people. Ha ha ha, little people?
Yes, no, you're dreaming.
No, see a horse and a sheep.
Oh, where did you find them? Gulliver didn't tell them. He went back to England.
자.
The story of little red riding hood. Here is a little house. She is a pretty girl. This is a grandmother. She likes to play with grandmother. A red hood for you. She loves it very much. Oh, thank you. I like it very much. Yes, she is now a little red riding hood. One day, grandmother can see. Here are some cookies to support grandmother. Take them to grandmother. Grandmother will get well. Be good. Be careful. Yes, mother. Goodbye, mother. A big bad wolf. Where are you going? To my grandmother's house. The wolf is hungry. I'll eat the girl and your grandmother. Where does your grandmother live? I'll go with you. In the wood. Look, flowers. Blood for your grandmother. Oh, what purple flowers? Blood for you. Yes, blood for grandmother. Little red riding hood, forget what mother said. The elf goes to grandmother's house. Look, flowers. I want to eat grandmother. Then I'll eat the girl, little girl. More blood. The elf comes to grandmother's house. Knock, knock. Who is it? It's me, little red riding hood. Come in, come in. Oh no, I will eat you. Oh, delicious. He waits grandmother for the mother. He waits for little red riding hood. Here comes your little red riding hood. Now, now, it's me, grandmother. Who is it? It's me. What a strange voice. Come in, come in. Oh, what big ears. I can listen to your sheep voice. Oh, what big eyes. I can see your pretty voice. Oh, what big hand. I can hug you, dear. What a big mouth. I can eat you. Oh, no. He waits. Little red riding hood. I'm sleeping. Gee, 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 gee. A hunter hears the wolf. Who is it? The wolf is sleeping. What a big stomach. Grandmother and the little red riding hood answered, I must hurry. The scissors cut, cut, cut. Thank you. The wolf is still sleeping. Grandmother, give me a needle and some thread. Little red riding hood catch some stone. They put in stone. 1, 2, 3. They saw, they went. He wakes up. My stomach is so heavy. You big bad wolf, help, don't shoot. He runs out, he runs slowly. Oops, he pulls down. He can see the wolf is dead. Yeah, the hunter goes to town. Grandmother and the little red riding hood help the cookies and the juice. She is red again. They have a good time.
The story of Jack and Mister. Jack visited their mother. They had a cow. No more milk. Go and sell the cow. Okay, buy some cheese too. Hurry up. Jack goes to town. He takes a nap. Jack, Jack, what? Hello, Jack. I'm going to sell the cow. Oh, but look, beans, magic beans. They grow very tall. Really? Give me your cow, I'll give you my seed. All right, Jack goes home. Look, magic beans, yippee, nothing for you. A tall, tall beanstalk. Jack climbed and climbed. Where am I? Hello? Yes, hello? I'm hungry and I'm thirsty. Then come in and eat. Hurry, hide. I smell a boy. Well, make me dinner. My money, he pulled a sleeve to take the money. He climbs down. Look, mother, money. Jack is lazy. No more money, he climbs again. Good morning, oh, I am hungry. Hurry, hard. Bring me my hand. 1, 2, 3, go there. He pulled the sleeve. Jack takes the hand. He crashed down, giving me a gold net. You are rich, mother. There is lady, no more gold net. I smell a boy. Where is he? Bring me my gold harp. Sing! He put asleep to catch the gold harp, but the harp called, help, help! Stop, stop! Jack crashed down, the giant crashed down. Mother, mother, bring me there. The beast pulls down, down, ah! The giant pulls down, down. Jack, you must walk on. Yes, mother, I will walk on. Ah, listen, listen, the golden harp. The prince hears the music. Who is playing? Elf, dad, Jack, Flash, and the harp for the prince. Jack and the prince are very happy.
Look, a leg and a mouse. My story is good. My story is better. My story is bad. It's about the land. My story is about a big bad cat. My story is bad. My story is bad. Who's boss? Okay, last scissors, paper. I'm boss. Listen to my story. The cat and the bear. In a big house, they live with lots of mouse. At night, they look for food. Cheese, potatoes, bread. They had a delicious dinner. I like cheese. I like fruit. They were very noisy. Those mice. Where are they? Oh, a mousetrap. That's a mousetrap. Those mice. A cat. The man gets a cat. The cat wants to eat. The cat catches the lots of mouse. Okay, what shall we do? What shall we do? Where are the other mouse? Meow! It's the cat! Nom, nom, nom! What shall we do? Let's beat him up. But the cat's too big, then what shall we do? I don't know. I know. Let's put the bell on the cat. Good idea. A bell is noisy. We can hear the bell. Hey, good idea. Now who's going to put the bell on the cat? Oh, not me. Not me. Not me. Not me. Not me. Me? Not me. Too bad. Too bad. Hey, Mom, it was a good idea. Too bad. Listen to my story. The rabbit and the turtle. All the animals were together. Who wants to race with me? I'm fast. How about you, turtle? I'm slow, but I can run. Then let's race. Okay, let's race. I'm going to try to win. Go straight. See them on the road. Ready, set, go. The rabbit is fast. The turtle tries to run fast. Oh, turtle, what are you doing? I'm racing with the rabbit. Good luck, turtle. Thank you. The rabbit runs fast. Look, carrots, they look good. I'm going to eat them carrots. Good. I'm so sleepy. Here comes the turtle. Turtle sees the rabbit. Oh, the rabbit. I keep on going. Ouch. Oh, no, the rabbit. The rabbit is too poor. I'm so poor. I'm going to lose. I'm almost there. Come on, turtle. Come on, rabbit. Go, rabbit. Go, turtle. The turtle passed. The turtle won. Oh no, I'm lost, I'm lost. Oh, rabbit, try again. Let's race. Good idea. Ready, set, go. Hansel and Gretel. There is a poor family near the deep bushes. This is Hansel. This is Gretel. This is grandmother. They were happy. One day, mother died. They were very sad. Father made a rain. It was very hot. There were no more trees. Father couldn't buy food. No more food. Hansel and Gretel can't eat our food. What? No, let's take them him into the forest and leave them. What a terrible mother. Hansel and Gretel hurt her. Oh no, don't worry.
You got pebbles, white pebbles. Wake up and come with me. They went into the forest. And they dropped the pebbles. Stay here. They left and then they didn't come back. The moon, it's dark. Don't worry. The moon, see the pebbles. They got home. Father was happy. Mother was. Mother told father, let's take him post and leave them. They went post and again, and they dropped the breadcrumb. They went anywhere, stay here. Mother and father left again, they did not come back. The moon, they went anywhere, where's all my blood? The bird ate them. How can you go home? I don't know. Don't worry, Gretel, but they got lost. They got very tired. The bird woke them up. Follow me. They followed the bird. What a beautiful house. It smells nice. Look, cake in the chocolate. It's a cake house. It's delicious. Who is it in my house? Oh, a boy and a girl. Come in, come in. They are made to eat and go to sleep. Hee, I'm going to eat them. The old little terrible witch. She locked up in there, making pets so I can eat them. How bad are you? Eager to see an emu several weeks later. I can't wait. Check it over. She wants to come me. I don't know how. You don't do it like this. Let they push the witch in the oven. Let her look. They put on the treasure. Father missed the children very much. Every day he looked for them. The bad mother went away. Oh, father. Hendrick, Gretel, I am sorry. Father, they both many cows. They are very happy.
The little mermaid, the big candy cane story. This is the story of the mermaid princess. Down, down, down on the sea. There was a mermaid castle. There were six mermaid princesses. She was the youngest. She was very sweet. She liked the prince. Her sisters told her about those who lived on the land. I want to see them. It's your birthday. You are not 15 years old. You can go and see the world. Be careful. Come back soon. She went up and I can see the world. What is it like? That's a ship. She went closer. Firework. How pretty. It was the prince's birthday. How handsome he is. It started raining. A storm. The ship began to sink. Oh, the plane, I had to help her. She sang into the plane. She helped him. Oh, prince, are you right? The storm stopped. She pulled him up to the shore. She kissed him. The touchy bell rang. Someone was coming. The mother of the prince and he drank the rock. Who is it? The prince woke up. You helped me? Thank you. No, he didn't. But she'd go to him. She was sad and went up. I don't want to be a mom, but I want to be a girl. I want to meet him. She went to be a witch. Please, let me become a girl. I want to see the prince. Or like, I will make a special medicine for you. But if you don't marry the prince, you will turn into a poem of the sea. Now, give me your boy. Here, the medicine. She drank the medicine. Are you late? It was your friend. She was your mama. She was your girl. What is your name? She couldn't speak. You can't speak. Well, come with me. He took her his castle. How pretty you look. Hey, come on. She had a wonderful time with him. One day, the prince was sad. I must marry a princess. Where is the girl who helped me? I am familiar. It was me. I help you. But she go to him. But she pick. But you will stay with me, won't you? The princess came. It was the girl the princess on the shore. The princess, she helped me. No, no. It is a beautiful wedding. They had on a honeymoon. I become the poem of the sea. She was very sad. Then he saw a sister. We cut our hair and they gave it to the wind. We got his dagger for you. Killed the priest we did. But you not in the poem. And I, she went to his room. She tried to kill the priest. I can't kill him. She waited for the money. It was morning. Goodbye, priest. She threw herself into the sea. She turned into the poem of the sea. I was happy to burn. Goodbye. Be happy.